Hello, good morning, good noon, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. And yeah, today we'll have an unboxing of some parcel here or a package which is about also for Nintendo Switch again. Yeah, I keep on buying some things about Nintendo, but for now it's some accessories that we can use for Nintendo Switch. So yeah, without further ado, with our cutter, and yeah, it's rusty but still trusted. Let's go. Let's unleash this one. Let's go. Okay, so we have three items right here. So I think I will have this first. So we have here first your, it is your Nintendo Switch pouch bag. It's like a pouch bag. Yeah, I already have that Super Mario pouch bag, but I will not use that when I will put my Nintendo Switch on my own backpack. I will just use that if I will also use the package or the bag which is within the Mario concept bag that I have there. That's why I keep on pointing at the back of the camera because I have it there. Okay, so let's open this one. Let's see what's the good about it. Okay, so it's like, it's not leather, but it's like I don't know what kind of material is this, but it has this button lock here, so you just need to get that gartered tie and then you can open it, and you have now the part which you can put your Switch right here. But I cannot put my Switch right now because my Switch is on the sala. So we also have some small pockets here which you can put your cartridges right here. Right here. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can put 5 games right here on your Nintendo Switch. And then another one right here. We have also some pockets, big pocket right here, which I think you can put something, your wires or your charger maybe. But yeah, it's still, I think it's a little bit small and maybe it can scratch your Nintendo Switch right here. But yeah, it's still, it's okay. Yeah, that's why I bought this, because this will be the bag or the pouch bag that I will use when I bring my Nintendo Switch and put it on my own backpack. Because I'm traveling every day as a teacher. I'm always traveling 15 to 20 minutes going to my station, and then yeah, I also want, I have my vacant time and I don't have something to work, maybe I can bring my Nintendo Switch and play with it, and then I will put that in this case. Okay, so yeah, so this is also a great buy for a Nintendo Switch pouch, and it's not so expensive, not so cheap also, or lesser in price, but yeah, still it's a great buy. And you also have that logo of the Nintendo Switch right there. Even it's not a part of the Nintendo Switch real or let's say sponsored accessories of the Nintendo Switch. Okay, so yeah, this is a Nintendo Switch pouch. That's the first one. And then we also have here your, it's a controller cover for our Nintendo Switch. And because I have a Mario inspired bag and pouch already, I also ordered a pouch right here, or what you can say on that, a cover for your Joy-Con in Super Mario way also. So you can see there, you have the M for the Mario, and then you have that mushroom head. Yep. And then we also have some for the analog. Is that right? It's also called analog. It's like the, for the joystick. Right there. And then, oh, it's not Mario, it's Wario. Right. That pose in it. Yep. And then right here. So if we have the Nintendo Switch, we can put that on our Nintendo Switch. Okay? For the Joy-Con. So you can see here, there's also a hole right here for the left button and the ZR and ZL buttons right there, and also They have a hole here for the positive sign and the negative sign right there. And yeah, for the home and the screenshot buttons. So very nice. It's very okay. And yeah, I like it. And yeah, it's very nice if you can put it on our Nintendo Switch Joy-Cons later. Yeah, later. Okay, because I don't have it here on my room for this time. And the last thing that we have right here is this one. Ooh, this is your controller grip. And you can use this when you have two players or a multiplayer game. Especially if it is something first person shooting game or any kind of game that needs to be held, and the Joy-Cons are so small, so yeah, I think we really need this kind of grip also. It's a controller grip used for the left and right of Nintendo Switch Joypad or a Joy-Con. So yeah, let's also unbox this one right here. Let's see what's on the package. So it has a tape right here. Very secure. Again, it's not from the Nintendo Switch. Also, this is from Dube Fomis Electronics. Yep, that's it. That's the name. And it's called Controller Grip. Okay, then there are two parts right here. And I choose also the different colors because, yeah, it's good to have like different colors. You can see here it's white, but we're on the Mario theme already, so I got the two colors also of Super Mario, but I think it's a little bit different color. But yeah, have it here first. Wow. I expect that there will be rubber, but they're plastic. Yeah, so nice. As you can see here, and it has a grip that's for the left and right buttons for the positive and the negative. So if you will see there, yeah, that's where you can put your buttons, and you can hear that for the left and right for the SL and the SR, because if you will have the Joy-Con only, the two Joy-Cons will be separated. You can only use one side of the left and the right buttons already. Yeah, so this is the S left and the SR, and then we have other one, the blue one, if you have the red one, but it's not so red. Okay, we have here your blue. Can you see it? Yep. I don't know if you will use this this cover or the cover for the Joy-Cons. You can also put it there. Yeah, I think it will fit. But I don't know. No, it will not, because it has something bulging part right here on the grip. So you need to detach or remove first this grip before you can have this rubber thing or cover, rubber cover for your Joy-Con before you can use this one. Okay? But yeah, it's also a great buy for having two players or multiplayer games. Especially if you will have the Smash Bros, the Mario Kart Deluxe games, and other games that needs multiplayer that you can play for multiplayer. So it's good that you will handle this like this one. Not, it's very small, especially if this is how small a Joy-Con is. So as you can see, you will just hold it like this one. So it's very little. So if you have this on the Joy-Con on the grip here, you will have a nice grip of your Joy-Con. So it's like you're playing PlayStation, just like that, or some old kind of consoles. Yeah. So yeah, that's it. That's our items that we have here, that we have unleashed today for our Nintendo Switch. So you will have another kind of Nintendo Switch products next time, because I think I also ordered some of it, especially the games that we will have next time. And yeah, there's I need to also video or to record some gameplays of mine on playing those games. Okay, so that's for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. So if you like these kinds of videos and content, please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and please hit that notification bell to be informed for my next video. So nice to have these kinds of accessories, because they will really help you to travel, because it's a Switch, it's a handheld console also. So protect your Nintendo Switch, and then you can also use this and have this to prolong some gaming because of the Joy-Con, which is very small. Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Good morning, good noon, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Joy-Con para signing off. And yeah, I still don't have a segment for this one. Good night, goodbye, thank you, and bye.